chopped down by Lazat. But look out of center ice. Aston Reese bowls over Kaliev, and Aston Reese comes back after, and Lazat goes after him. And Dersey, Aston Reese stays on it, flips it ahead. Roy picks it up for Fiala. And right away, Lazat, a couple of guys coming over to have a chat with Aston Reese. And the much smaller Blake Lazat is going to take on Zach Aston Reese after that hit at center ice.
Kings bench will appreciate that, though that's not Blake Lazat's game. He's obviously way smaller than Aston Reese in the response to the hit to Kaliev. And Kaliev's asking, well, wasn't that a little bit high on me? Zach Aston Reese lit him up in the neutral zone. It looked like there was going to be a penalty call before this, perhaps to LA for instigating. Here comes the pass to Kaliev. And if you keep your elbow tucked,
yeah,
he goes right through. I mean, he follows through with the shoulder motion, but it's tucked in.
Minor penalty, slash it.
And
so Zach gets it for a slash. And they're not instigating.
And Reese gets, Aston Reese gets a five?
Yeah. Five each for fighting.
Oh, then they get the initial one.
Yeah.
I didn't hear the Lazat being announced as a fight as well.
Yeah, so Lazat and Aston Reese get it for fighting.
As they were about to start their altercation, Marc Joannette had his hand up in the air.